one of the documents of the Second Vatican Council. It says that the church, by her very nature, is missionary. If it ceases to be a missionary, it ceases to be a church. Why? Because this is the Great Commission. As before Jesus ascended to heaven. Today we celebrate the Ascension Sunday. And what this day differs from Assumption, the Feast of the Assumption. Assumption is one of the four dogmas of Mary that was defined by Pope Pius XII in 1951, that Mary was taken up to heaven to the power of God. Ascension, Jesus ascends to heaven through his own power. See, that's the difference. Now, before Jesus ascended to heaven, he stayed. After his resurrection, he stayed for 40 days. The Israelites roamed in the desert for 40 years. Jesus went to the desert for 40 days and 40 nights. Why 40 days? Because this is the time of purification and preparation. 40 years wandering in the desert before they entered the promised land. It was a time of purification for the people of Israel, preparing the people before they enter into the promised land. And Jesus, 40 days and 40 nights in the desert, was tempted. The time of preparation for the renewal of the world. Now, after the resurrection, Jesus spent 40 days appearing to his disciples and apostles, preparing them for this great task of going to the world, make disciples of all nations, reminding them all of what Jesus taught them before he died. That is the preparation phase. And also purifying their minds, because the apostles were still in doubts. And when Jesus taken up to heaven, when he ascended into heaven, he ascended into not like dancing with the stars. No. He ascended into eternity. The Paschal mystery of Jesus, his passion, death, and resurrection, was his activity in this world to show to the world how he loves us. His sacrifice on the cross was a sweet sacrifice for him, because he did it out of love for all of us. For you, for example, a father or a mother, it is a sweet sacrifice for you in order for your son to be liberated from whatever torment he has. You sacrifice yourself. And it is a sweet sacrifice because you are doing it for your beloved. Now Jesus ascended into heaven, bringing everything before the Father. In eternity, he sacrificed in order to become our intercessor before the Father. He is our advocate before the Father. And sending the Holy Spirit is our advocate in this world as we continue to do the mission that Jesus Christ gave us. go to the world. Where is our world? First thing first, family man, family woman, your world is your own family. Teaching them about the love of Christ. Your children, the people in the household, that is your world, to bring the love of God into that home. Missionaries go to the world, to the mission land, to bring the same message of love. We as one body, the mystical body of Christ, we have that collective mission to live our life according to the will of God and to share this life to one another. As one people, we go together to the world where the Lord sent us and to tell the world of His love. Jesus is in eternity. When God enters into the history, He enters into time and space to live with us. When Christ ascended to heaven, He goes beyond time and space where God resides. Beloved friends, fulfill the mission. Bring that love of God to the world, starting your own family. That is your world. Transforming it into the heavens where our Lord resides. Amen.